Would you still recognize these stars if you were watching them from near Polaris? How about from near Betelgeuse? From Aldebaran? From Vega? Of course you recognize them. They are Ursa Major. This is how we see them from Earth. By the way, did you know the famous Big Dipper shape is actually called an asterism, just part of the constellation? The full Ursa Major is larger and includes more stars. Have fun, and don't forget to look up at the night sky more often.